This video demonstrates how to install a BIM 360 glue add-in alongside a 2015 version of Revit, Navisworks, or AutoCAD. In this example, let's install Navisworks Manage 2015. Note that the process is the same for all of these applications. During the installation, you can see that the BIM 360 add-in is checked by default, so all you need to do is click Install. If you uncheck this box during installation, you should reinstall your application and ensure that the box is checked. Now in Navisworks, you can see that the BIM 360 tab has appeared on the main ribbon. This completes installation. To share your model, click the tab, then glue it, and sign in with your Autodesk ID.